Part 3 of this wedlock. So I came in here, and I saw the funniest thing after while grinding. He wants a whalemer for a whale, or he wants a whalelord for a whalemer. So, which is just fucking funny and hilarious in my opinion. Okay, so this guy. There's like a phrasing. 15020. Go. Okay. Yeah. Yes, I'll give you a funny word. So it turns out, and I never knew this, is that, like, you're supposed to give them these codes. And these codes give you, give you different backgrounds for your Pokeboxes. I never knew this, because I never understood what he wanted. Because he wasn't ever like, oh, give me codes and I'll give you backgrounds. He's just like, oh, hey, I'm a new father. Can you give me some funny words? So, we're going... J. And this should work. Ah, I see. Well, let's give it a try, shall we? Oh, yeah, she's laughing. I am as delighted as she. Thank you. Thanks to you, my darling Waldo laughed for me. Actually, I may not look at all that special, but I'm one of Davin Corporation's top researchers, so how about I do something in return for you? I'll edit some new wallpaper patterns for the boxes in your PC. Pokemon storage and the wallpaper menu. Select friends. That will give you access to a new wallpaper pattern. Okay. I just did that. Like, if I really wanted to, I could unlock them all. And don't go and, like, play Emerald and put that code in, because it's, like, exclusive to, like... It's exclusive to, this trainer ID. Wallpaper friends. Oh, man. That is so cool. So, that's the legendary one. Like, I got it just because I really wanted... Because I really thought it would look cool. And it looks really good. Like, the thing with the box and the environment, like, the actual thing looks amazing. I wish, Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby had, like, the classic retro ones of those. But anyways... Silicurus is level 14, Nina's 10, Exiled 2 is 11, Sapphire's 9, and Cobra's 6. I really don't plan on using Sapphire until I get the EXP share, because she's just way too hard to level up. Okay, let's see what this guy has. He has a Charmander. It's about to be a dead Charmander! Yeah, so, like, Icarus is, like, the most easy thing to level up. I don't know why exactly. It might be because it's like fully evolved, which is also really nice for me because I don't have to sit there and be like, oh man, this thing's gonna have horrible stats until level 30 or 40. Instead, it's like, oh man, this thing's just gonna get better and better stats. Okay, so let's see what they got. Treecko and Cyndaquil. Okay, first off, Treecko's going to die. Cyndaquil, I'll deal with in a sec. Oh, Nina leveled up. Barbaroach. I think I'll kill Barbaroach with a gust and just keep on scratching Cyndaquil. Because that's how these double battles work. If you just kill all of one person's Pokemon, it makes the entirety of the rest super... Okay, thank you. God, it wasn't a Fortress or a Pineco like last time. Oh no, not Thunder Wave. Like, so I've been referencing it a lot. I think I might actually upload my failed Nuzlocke. Like the thing is, it wasn't technically failed. Like I said in it that, oh, that was just complete and utter bullshit. There was no way I would have been able to beat that. So I'm just gonna like say it's a giant mulligan, but I didn't feel good with it, so I was like, you know what, I don't want to do it. Okay, level 15 Icarus. This should work as long as she doesn't actually have rock types. Actually, no, I was able to take a Larvitar on pretty good. Ooh, grabby. Okay, Krabby was pretty easy. Sudowoodo, that's ground. Sudowoodo. Sudowoodo. What type is he? Oh, he's pure rock. What does he have? He'll have Rock Throw, Mimic, and Flail. Well then, he has Rock Throw. I don't want to keep Icarus out. Oh, do not kill. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna tail whip it to death. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. That's not. Stop! Oh, okay. There goes Nidia, and because of Wedlock's rules, I have to throw out Icarus. Maybe if I lower his. Ooh. Okay. I just lost my two most powerful ones. Egg salad. Oh God, hypnosis. Oh, thank you, Sand Attack. I really wish I had a fighting type. I don't have anything to hurt that with. This is bullshit. Fuck it. This is probably gonna die in one hit anyways, even though I'm breaking the very strict rules of Wedlock just by doing this. Because I don't wanna fucking fight a Shuppet with Pokemon that only know normal moves. I wanna use fucking Dark type. Have to throw it Sudowoodo. You know what? Well then. Huh. Hypnosis, bitch. Oh well. Heal me! Sudowoodo is just a fucking tank. Well, it probably doesn't help that I don't have any fighting type, water type, or grass type moves. I'm just healing. Okay. So I actually learned about this, that in some Nuzlockes they give you 1 to 3 chances on Pokemon. I realized my Pokemon aren't strong enough. I actually need to train Nidia, and there's these trainers out here. That'll help them. So I'm just gonna fight these. Oh jeez, no. I think all it knows is Gion. Yeah. Scratch, bitch. Scratch. Oh, it knows Pound. Gulpin would have been good, because it's like a good tank, but I have too many poison types. Double kill. Oh, okay. Yeah, as long as I just raise Nina up right now, I'm gonna be able to beat that pseudo Udo. Oh no, use a poison type move on my poison type. I'm so scared. Seriously, every time I have a Nuzlocke and I actually get the opportunity to get a Surskit, it dies. I think I have a Surskit in Alpha Sapphire that I like caught at the really beginning. Used it a couple times, and then I was like, oh look, that Pokemon. I'm gonna use that instead. Goldeen. Yeah, like, I should have fought these guys first. Even though I was like, I don't want to, because, like, you know, like, there's, like, no real good reason. Oh, shit, I fucked up the double battle. Yeah, who cares? More experience for Nina. Critical, bitch! Feedass. Just so that doesn't fall asleep. There's a tunnel. Okay. Charmander. I'll use double kick. Oh, jeez. We'll rock you hard. Ooh, Mankey. I like Mankey. Wow, those crits. Poliwag. Oh, yeah. There's Poliwraths on this route. This Poliwag is just tempting me so much. Like, I wish I could have this Poliwag. Oh, wake up. Oh man, that was close. I wonder what this item is. Mental? What does it do? Infatuation. Oh! So it makes Pokemon stop being in love. Okay. Okay, so then, since this is a cave, I can catch a Pokemon in here. Blissey. Oh man, it's female. Oh, I think since, like, Blissey's always female, there's only Blissey's in here. If that's so, that's fucking stupid. Oh, Porygon. Oh, wait. It's one of those. It's genderless, and you can't catch genderless Pokemon. Okay. Okay, since these things are so easy to kill, I think I might just grind in here. Oh god. Oh, you're so beautiful. Your sprite. Oh, that's the word. It's kind of creepy and weird, but I still love you. Oh man, I wish I could bring out. Pokeball. Oh, jeez. He's too tough. Or, like, he doesn't have enough health for me to use. Oh, jeez. He's heavy, impossible to fend against punches and chops doled out by its forearms. Oh, it is. Its fighting spirit flares up when it faces a tough opponent. He looked really cool in Pokin. Yeah, Pokin. Pokin? Pokin. The Tekken tournament thing. Anyways, there's only one name to call him a champ. Goro! For the win! Ow. I had to take a picture of that. Okay. It's a rugged boulder. Pokemon should be able to smash through it. So, why is there so many different Pokemon in here? Because in the actual game, only Whismur's in here. So, I thought Blissey would have been the only thing in it. Krillia. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait, that would only have Growl. So, I'm going to use this as a chance to level my other Pokemon. Oh yeah, so Cobra and Goro are now a thing, apparently. Cobra's actually the name of a Mortal Kombat character. And it's spelled just like that, so... Oh, I get to think about that. Cobra... Goro... Okay, so Egg Salad, Sapphire, put them there. I'd, give... Actually, you know what? I can still do that. I just don't want... Well, at least we don't get two EXP shares, or, like, the EXP share be a random item. Oh, it's an Ekans. Or a snake for all you hipsters. Blissey! Oh, Blissey gives so much experience. That's why Blissey Islands are so amazing. Oh, jeez. I'm literally gonna use this as a chance to grind. Okay, since everything's low enough level in here, and since they're both level 16 now, put them there. Okay. Oh, jeez, that's gonna make things a lot harder. I guess not. Mirage, bitch! Do 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 boop 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 do 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 conversion conversion uproar bitch. Yeah, just keep on using conversion. I'm so happy I don't have to catch that. It's like I really don't like Porygon. Sapphire grew to level 10. I'm trying to remember when she learns, like, a decent move. Oh, Goro. Too bad that you won't do damage to me. Pretty sure I learned Confusion soon on this. Low kick. I'm pretty sure that's, like, 1/4 effective. No, since it's psychic, it has to be at least half. Oh, okay. Level 12. Oh, jeez, that takes forever, but it's so funny. I just... For a second there, I forgot what I was doing, and then I realized I was just recording me grinding in here. How much experience does Sapphire need? Oh god. Oh, okay. I'm so used to being able to, like, heal them from that menu. Go, Goro! Oh, low kick's your only attack? That's pretty shitty. You know what? Fuck it, Cobra, go. I didn't mean to wrap it, I actually wanted to bite. There we go. Oh god, that's like no experience. Oh, it would have been like 13 more on both. Not worth it. Marowak. That would have been cool to catch. Don't. Okay. I'm actually gonna heal now, because that scares me. Oh, I've done Tail Whip again. But you can't be too careful. Oh, man. Goro's gonna be my heavy hitter. Let me look at his thing. Oh, I got a thingy. Oh, so Hanky went live. 25, 14, 27. Well, he's like level 8 and he's 25. It's pretty impressive. 32, 18. Okay. What is Sapphire supposed to be good at in life? Like right now, I'm thinking of Execute. Or X-Egg Cute being my tank of what I have so far. Arcanine. Oh, that would have been great. Nidoking. Oh, jeez, I'm poisoned. Oh, jeez. Go, Cobra. Oh, I wish I could have caught Nido King. Why is everything really good in this cave? Okay, Sapphire is level 11. Use. There we go. I wonder. So I'm gonna pause this and come back once I'm done, like, grinding, because this might take a while. And welcome back. Sorry about that. So I went back to the Pokemon Center after that, and I trained it a bit more. And Sapphire's level 12, Cobra's 12, Goro's 13, but. I think this is enough grinding for now. Two really good Pokemon at level 16, and then a bunch at 13 area. I would fight that, but I don't want to. Like, I want a Larvitar, so I can get Tyranitar, but Tyranitar's 4 times weak to fighting. And since this is, like, a Nuzlocke randomized thing, there's, like, no way I can guarantee that my shit will be safe. So I don't want to be like, oh, hey, yeah, haha, and then just have all my shit get wrecked. No, I'm Roxanne, blah, 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 blah. Ghost, bitch. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Krabby, super easy to kill. Oh, you're using a potion on Krabby? That's actually pretty weird. Pseudo Wudo. Let Goro do it. Karate Chop! I just realized something. I could always go back and do my Fire Red playthrough of Moemon. Because Moe means cute. Oh shit, I technically cheated. Oh man, I feel really bad now because I completely forgot. I thought I was just doing a Nuzlocke for a second. This is a Solar Beam. Oh man, I feel really bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember next time. I shouldn't do that. Goro with Solar Beam. Oh man, it would have been really cool if I could have taught Egg Salad Solar Beam. But, get out of the way! Ah, wait, please, don't take off the goods. Yeah, okay, that's cool. This is the Cutman's house. The Cutter's house. I'm pretty sure the hidden machines are still good. Yeah, okay. We can learn Cut. No. I'll go without. I don't need Cut. Cut needs me. I can't remember. Did I go up here? Yeah, I did. Okay, I'll do this real quick, and then since I killed all the I defeated all the trainers, this should be really quick and easy. Oh, Mr. Rennie! Oh man, my Pico! He's in there! You need to rescue him! Oh man, don't come any closer! Cut you, man! I'll cut you! The hostage Pokemon! Battle me, bro! Stepping up to me! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, that's just sad. Oh man, you can have the Devin goods. Oh man, Pico. Pico is you for his life. Okay. You have to see me if you ever need a boat ride with an old man. Oh, can I go in here now? Can't remember. Okay. There's some items over there. Like, part of me wants to be like, oh, hey, let's see what's over there. But I really don't want to waste a slot on Nina. Especially for Cut. Okay. Yep, I got the Devin. Another Great Ball. Okay. Okay, like, you'll see you now. Go ahead. Okay, hi, Mr. Stone. Hi. Thanks for the letter. No. Yay, PokéNav. Thanks for healing my Pokémon. PokéNav. Holding map. Oh, man. Okay, so I caught a Pokémon here. Caught a Pokémon here. Caught a Pokémon in Rotom 103. Got a Pokemon on 101, 102, 104. The wards that are in here somewhere. Tunnel. Oh man, the entire route of 116 is gone. I haven't caught anything on 115. I don't have a fishing rod. When I do, I'll be able to do 106. Maybe if I'm lucky, 107. Okay. So, here are the guys talking around about, oh bro, once you... fossils, man. Okay, okay, so now I can call people. Match call, Mr. Stone. Oh, Dragon, oh, okay. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I better get back to work. Okay. Yep, there she is. So, I'm gonna. I just wanna see something. I can't believe in Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby they changed it so your hair's not white. They're like, oh, it's like a hat or something, but it's clearly white in this. I really liked the white hair design, but they like changed it into your hat. What I always wondered is why have these if like you have a map? So that's gonna be the end of this. Wait, I wanna see something. How many Pokemon do I? Okay, can evolve with a stone. Evolve with a stone. I have to wait to level 30. Okay. So thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and stuff. We'll all be seeing you in the next video, and we'll continue on this wedlock. And since now I have a full party of three males and three females, I can catch whatever I want. When I say that, I mean it's super fucking limited, and I can only catch the first thing I see. But it does mean that I don't have to be sitting there like, where's a female? But I am super happy that I did get Goro, and I'm super happy that I did get Cobra and Nina and Icarus and Egg Salad. Sapphire was a bit of a disappointment because Sapphire can't do shit, but other than that. So yes, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.